Hi, every. Welcome to my YouTube channel where I take you through different wildlife and nature fascinating feature. In this video, I am going to take a closer look at the differences between African and Asian elephants and learn more about these amazing creatures. Elephants are the largest land animals on Earth, and they come in two varieties, African and Asian. While they may look similar, elephants have some key differences between the two species. As I have stated, an elephant is the largest land animal on Earth. It has a long trunk that it uses to gather food and water, and to communicate with other elephants. It has large ears that help it to cool down in hot weather. It has tusks that can be used for digging, fighting, and gathering food. Elephants are intelligent animals, and have been known to use tools. Elephants are pregnant for about 22 months and give birth to a single calf. Calves stay with their mothers for about 4 years. Elephants can live for up to 70 years. It is a social animal that lives in herds of up to 100 individuals. It is an herbivore that eats grasses, leaves, fruits, and bark. There are two types elephant species, the African elephants versus Asian elephants. African elephants are the largest of the two species. They can grow up to 13 feet tall and weigh up to 14,000 pounds. They have large ears that help them to cool down in hot weather. African elephants' natural characteristics. African elephants are also known for their long tusks, which can grow up to 10 feet long. Size: African elephants are the largest land animals on Earth. They are about 13 feet tall and weigh up to 14,000 pounds. This is about the size of a school bus. Ears: African elephants have large ears that help them to cool down in hot weather. The ears are also used to communicate with other elephants. The ears of an African elephant are so large that they can help to cool the animal down by up to 10 degrees Fahrenheit. Tusks: African elephants are known for their long tusks. The tusks are made of ivory and can grow up to 10 feet long. Tusks are used for digging, fighting, and gathering food. Tusks are also used as a status symbol among elephants. Males with longer tusks are more likely to attract mates. Social structure: African elephants live in herds of up to 100 individuals. The herd is led by a matriarch, who is the oldest and most experienced female. The herd is made up of related females, their young, and a few males. The males leave the herd when they reach maturity and live as solitary individuals or in small groups. Diet: African elephants are herbivores and their diet consists of grasses, leaves, fruits, and bark. They use their trunks to gather food and water. Elephants are also very good swimmers and they can travel long distances in search of food and water. Habitat: African elephants live in a variety of habitats, including savannas, forests, and deserts. They are found in sub-Saharan Africa. Conservation status: African elephants are endangered species. The main threats to their survival are habitat loss, poaching, and conflict with humans. Asian elephants' natural characteristics. Asian elephants are slightly smaller than African elephants. They can grow up to 10 feet tall and weigh up to 6,000 pounds. They have smaller ears than African elephants, and their tusks are often smaller or even absent. Size: Asian elephants are slightly smaller than African elephants. They are about 10 feet tall and weigh up to 6,000 pounds. This is about the size of a large truck. Ears: Asian elephants have smaller ears than African elephants. The ears of an Asian elephant are about the size of a dinner plate. Tusks: Asian elephants often have smaller tusks or no tusks at all. This is because the genes that control tusk growth are different in Asian and African elephants. Social structure: Asian elephants live in herds of up to 30 individuals. The herd is led by a matriarch, who is the oldest and most experienced female. The herd is made up of related females, their young, and a few males. The males leave the herd when they reach maturity and live as solitary individuals or in small groups. Diet: Asian elephants are herbivores and their diet consists of grasses, leaves, fruits, and bark. They use their trunks to gather food and water. Elephants are also very good swimmers and they can travel long distances in search of food and water. Habitat: Asian elephants live in forests and grasslands in Asia. They are found in India, Sri Lanka, Nepal, Bhutan, Myanmar, Thailand, Laos, Cambodia, Vietnam, and China. Conservation status: Asian elephants are endangered species. The main threats to their survival are habitat loss, poaching, and conflict with humans. Differences between African elephants versus Asian elephants. Size: African elephants are the largest land animals on Earth, while Asian elephants are the second largest. African elephants can grow up to 13 feet tall and weigh up to 14,000 pounds, while Asian elephants can grow up to 10 feet tall and weigh up to 6,000 pounds. Ears: African elephants have larger ears than Asian elephants. The ears of an African elephant are about the size of a bedspread, while the ears of an Asian elephant are about the size of a dinner plate. The large ears of African elephants help them to cool down in hot weather. Tusks: African elephants have longer tusks than Asian elephants. The tusks of an African elephant can grow up to 10 feet long, while the tusks of an Asian elephant are typically shorter or even absent. Tusks are made of ivory and are used for digging, fighting, and gathering food. Social structure: African elephants live in herds of up to 100 individuals, while Asian elephants live in smaller herds of up to 30 individuals. The herd is led by a matriarch, who is the oldest and most experienced female. The herd is made up of related females, their young, and a few males. The males leave the herd when they reach maturity and live as solitary individuals or in small groups. Diet: African elephants eat a wider variety of foods than Asian elephants. African elephants eat grasses, leaves, fruits, bark, roots, and even carrion. Asian elephants eat a more specialized diet of grasses, leaves, and fruits. Habitat: African elephants live in a variety of habitats, including savannas, forests, and deserts. Asian elephants live in forests and grasslands in Asia. African and Asian elephants are two of the most amazing creatures on Earth. They are both intelligent, social animals that play an important role in their ecosystems. However, there are some key differences between the two species. African elephants are larger, have larger ears and longer tusks, live in larger herds, and eat a wider variety of foods. Asian elephants are smaller, have smaller ears and shorter tusks, live in smaller herds, and eat a more specialized diet. Both African and Asian elephants are endangered species. The main threats to their survival are habitat loss, poaching, and conflict with humans. It is important to protect these amazing creatures and ensure their survival for future generations. There you have it about an African and Asian elephant and their natural characteristics. I hope you found this video informative. If you did, please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos about fascinating animals and their natural characteristics.